So hello guys, this is JK here with another video, and in this video we are going to see a problem that you are facing in Windows 10 OS especially. So first of all, I'm going to show you this. So first you can go to power options, and in Windows 7 the power options, we do have three types of settings. The one is optimum, the second is balanced, and the third is high performance mode. But here only balanced is given, and we also cannot change the power settings. So this is the status in on battery, and this is the status in plugged in. So what we are going to do is we are going to get our laptop to high performance mode, because this is especially for laptop. So what you're going to do is you have to create a power plan, and in this create a power plan you are having three types of modes. The first is balanced, the second is power saver. Power saver mode sucks really, so don't even give a try to that. So the third one is high performance mode. So this favors high performance but may use more energy. So whenever you are playing high graphic games, just keep it to high performance mode. And just the one important thing that you should do is you should always keep your laptop plugged in. So otherwise you may have the possibility of screwing your laptop if your laptop is performing high on battery. Then you will probably get lags and glitches, and you may screw your PC up. So just put it to high performance mode and create a plan name called high performance or something like that, whatever you do want to. High performance, and next. Now it's asking you on battery, turn off the display. Just give it never, and when plugged in you should also give it never. Sorry for the horn noise, there's a little bit traffic in my area. So just create the plan and you are good to go with this. Now you can see the second option, a high performance mode below the balanced mode. So the recommended bullshit is nothing. You can give it to high performance mode, and what you have to do is just go to change plan settings, then change advanced power settings, and this is the most important thing that you should see. So you are actively having high performance mode, and turn off hard disk after on battery 20 minutes. So don't even do that, but you can leave it as such, because you don't know what is the time you are plugging out your laptop cable, power cable. So it's better to leave it as such and just go ahead to battery and critical battery level, only 5%. Graphics settings, graphics plan. Make sure where you are having Intel graphics power plan as maximum performance. If you are having optimum or balanced, just change it to maximum performance and just okay. Now you are good to go with high performance mode. So you are plugging in your laptop, so whenever you are doing some Premiere Pro editing or some high graphics game, you should follow these things. So just right click on your PC, go to properties, and Here, go to Advanced System Settings and just go to the Advanced tab and just go to Settings, the first settings, Performance Settings, and make sure that you do have this Adjust for Best Performance. Don't give the custom, just give Adjust for Best Performance. So just give it OK. Yep, OK. And just make sure again, go to System Configuration Settings and go to Boot, and then here there is a tab called Advanced Options. Just click on it and just see whether you have selected the number of processors as 4, because the 4 is the maximum processor present in my computer. You can give whatever you want and uncheck this maximum memory, otherwise it will allot a much amount of memory for booting up and it will still impact your system a lot. So just apply and just give it OK. And so after this you can right click this and see install memory RAM is 8 GB, and you are on high performance mode. And that's it for this video. Hope you enjoy this video. Please do like, comment and subscribe, and see you soon in the next one. Bye.